Good morning everyone, welcome back to the vlog, and today I'm vlogging with the Redmi Note 7 Pro. So everything that you see in this video is being shot with the Redmi Note 7 Pro handheld, without any gimbal, any stabilizer, any tripod, nothing whatsoever. Everything is handheld, so you will get an idea about the video quality as well as the stabilization with this phone. Now today it's Holi festival, that means we play with a lot of colors in India over here. There are a lot of colors everywhere and it's one hell of a time. So right now I'm headed to my college where I'll be playing Holi with my friends, and you guys are going to get to see it all. So sit back and have fun. I was riding my motorcycle after a very long time, and I have to say it was a great experience. Like, I always roam in my car and never really ride my two-wheeler anymore, but finally today I got a chance and it felt really good. Now I'm waiting in the parking area, I'm waiting for my friends, they'll come and then together we'll go somewhere and play Holi. Like, we have a group of people who are already playing Holi, we'll go and join them. By the way, as always, please let me know about the audio and video quality from this phone, like especially the audio quality, because I cannot really tell the audio quality right now until I get home and edit the video. So you guys be the judge of the audio quality. I'll leave a poll in the I button. Please vote for the audio quality, whether it is good or bad. Finally, we started playing Holi. This is my friend over here, Subhashree.
Hello.
She also has her own YouTube channel. She just started her channel like a month ago, and I'll make sure to link it in the description box below, so please check it out. Okay, so guys, these are my friends. Everyone say hi.
Hi!
So that was one good Holi. I had the best time playing Holi with my college friends, and it is our last year in college, so it's more fun. Like, everyone shows up because it is the last year, and overall it's just an awesome experience, and I'm glad that I went for playing Holi in my college. Now I'm home, I've cleaned myself up, I had lunch, and now the plan is to nap for a while, and then in the evening I'm going to meet some more friends and maybe we'll hang out, because it's a holiday. Basically it's a Holi day. I'm sorry for that pun, it's a very old pun, but still it's a Holi day, holiday, and I'm just going to chill out today.
2 hours later.
So finally, after a couple of hours, I have woken up. I was very tired, that's why I slept a lot, and now I feel like that I have overslept. Like, I have a lot of work to do and I just slept off because I was very tired. But I better get back to the work I was doing.
So I have a plan to upload this video tonight itself, and in the first part I was playing Holi with my friends in my college and all those things. And now in the second part of this vlog, I'm gonna show you something very exclusive. So as you can see, this is my room over here, like this is my makeshift room. I have two flats, one downstairs and one upstairs. So this one is the upstairs floor, and here I am making my studio. So yeah, my studio for shooting videos and, you know, maybe starting a podcast someday, or maybe, you know, hiring someone to, you know, manage my website and all those things. But basically I'm building a studio and I'm gonna be expanding my team after that. So yeah, this is the space, and the best way to show you this space is via a B-roll sequence. So sit back and have fun. So as you can see, this space right behind me is for my studio. Only the ceiling has been done till now. The rest, all the work is remaining. And there over here, you see, that's a kitchen top. So it's basically the kitchen of this house. I'm gonna convert that into my studio. And my friend Ankita is helping me out in all this stuff because she's an interior designer. So a huge shout out to her. I'll make sure to link her Instagram in the description box below. Please go ahead and follow her. So yeah, that was it. That was a very exclusive sneak peek into my upcoming studio. I will be making a couple of more videos about my studio as the work progresses, but it's gonna be around 1 to 1.5 months more because there is still a lot of work to do, and I'll keep you guys posted maybe on Instagram and also on YouTube. So if you're not following me on Instagram, please do that. But anyway, I'm gonna end this vlog here itself. I know it was a very short vlog, but it was all about Redmi Note 7 Pro, like shooting from the front camera, rear camera, the audio quality and all those things. So everything that you saw in this vlog has been shot with the Redmi Note 7 Pro handheld without anything else, and even the audio is straight from Redmi Note 7 Pro. So anyway, that's been it. I hope that you liked this video in some way or the other, and if you did, then please let me know about that in the comment section down below. Also, if you haven't yet, please subscribe below because it would mean the world to me. My name is Harsh Punjabi, and I'll see you guys in the next one.